Oh, it worked. It worked this time. I was wondering when that would work. It no longer is working. Whoops. Is that it? No, it's not it. Oh no, it is. They killed themselves. So that's up there. Bitch. I see. Fuck. I know I gotta go towards those. I'm looking for a way to get that Slayer key, but I guess I'll just look for it later. I'm really not that caring of it. It's just that I can see it, so I know there's a way to get to it. Because that's how it just might not be now. I love that the key is like a stabby eye. Like stab it in. Any enemies? Oh yeah. That's why there's a checkpoint right there. So alright, so.
The hellified barrier has opened. This air shaft will provide access to the generator's control terminal.
Huh. No bullets. Great. Always. Shit, bitch! And. Boop. see what happens now. Oh.
The generator is now at full power. You can now use the main console to destroy the heart.
I'm destroying a gore heart. Maybe. Probably gonna have to do something weird. It'd be like Gears where you do all the work and then it blows up and you have to shoot it anyway. I like how it just didn't activate.
I have marked your exit portal.
What am I doing? Oh, I wasn't paying attention there.
Is overloading. I have marked your exit portal.
Warning. Main generator overload. I repeat. Main generator overload. Please proceed to the nearest emergency exit.
Oh, that was not as hard as you would think it is. I probably could have done some stuff while I was in there. Sorry, I was just looking at something. So the super gore mission, I only beat one of the challenges. 5 out of 10 combat because I didn't do an exploration. 17 of 23. We're not trying to perfect it, we're just having some fun playing through. Fortress of Doom. Slayer gates are disabled when using cheat codes. Oh, I have some. I could probably use them, but I don't really care. I barely even use the power-ups, man.
The final Hell Priest location remains unknown. The demonic consumption of Earth will not be stopped until the last priest and his guardian are destroyed. We will require assistance in order to locate the final Hell Priest.
Oh, you lazy bastards.
Dr. Hayden can help us with our search.
Help us, Dr. Hayden.
Calibrate the portal to the Ark's command station.
Configure the mission teleporter. And it's configured. Alright, cool. I think I'm good. I mean, there's nothing else I want to change right now. I guess it changed my ruin. I want to try that one. Yeah, as opposed to that one. It's about an hour. We might end up stopping there because I'm just... It's not that I'm not feeling it. Those ones are... None of those are very hard, so it didn't have me stopped. It was just a lot of progression. But that means it took me out of the serious combat. Freedom! The Ark Complex.
Alright. Just across the complex. This industrial campus was once the headquarters of the resistance.
Yeah, it was. Bam, and I got so many more bullets now for this thing's clip because of that other gun. That's cool. That's cool. I've also been updating my ammo, so now I have 11, 9, yeah, I was at 8.
Reaver Samuel Hayden has fallen. The Ark is...
Oh, shit. Broke through the ceiling.
This area is no longer secure. Evacuation protocol is in effect.
This is letting me get back into it a little bit there. And they really like dropping mancubuses, don't they? Not what I meant to do. Oh, something happened. There he goes, finally killed me. Thought that was taking a little while. This one might be the part, the one of doing difficulty as length, though, as opposed to hardness. Oh, great, and it started over. So now I gotta go switch that off. Sweet. Isn't there another guy here? I break stuff just by walking into it. Yeah! I'm a boss! What the hell did I even just do? Come back here. Come back here. Come fucking back here. Where is he? Random noise? That was just its death rattle, I guess. It was stereo, so I'm like, where is it?
Warning. The Ark's headquarters is under attack.
Embrace your suffering, young advocates. There is enlightenment.
Then I'll have to come back through exploring. Huh. Am I missing something here? I'm missing something here. Don't know if it's something up with my doom or because I'm not seeing anything that should stop me here. It's even showing me the next checkpoint, so So a couple of glitches there, as far as I can tell, because I can't get back up. Like, I'm trying. I mean, yes, get Samuel Hayden. Or at least they can't shoot me either. Nope. Or can they? Let me in! Let me in! Someone let me in! This might be it. I like this game and I want to keep playing. But I don't see anywhere I can go here. Oh, hello. Now can I go? That was weird. He wasn't there, and then he was. So they just keep coming out. That was weird. Just weird. To say the least, I had to wait for them. Well, they just haven't put me in a big arena yet. I think I just have, but that should have been a big one at some point. Wait for our shit to recharge. And it is now recharged. The thing that doesn't have bullets enough for it is the ballista, which is a stuck there.
Attention. Samuel Hayden has fallen. The Ark is no more. Please evacuate immediately.
Ah, I see, it's a slowing beam. jump. That thing fucked him up, I'm just saying. Alright, where are we going now? Somewhere fun, hopefully. So there's more armor. Health armor.
Into Dr. Hayden's outpost is blocked.
You think?
Two peripheral turrets identified.
Uh-huh.
Calculating optimal firing path. Confirm. You could use both turrets to clear a path. I will mark them for you.
Apparently that can work on them, so cool. Going on here, I'm having like delays and shit. Game is acting a bit funky. Cyber Mancubus. Cyber Mancubus is already the same. Okay, that's gonna be fun. Oh shit. Got me. So the Cyber Mancubus is the new one that's gonna be tough because I'll have to load up for that. We'll see how far we get into this one. I've been playing about an hour or two at a time, and I kind of like it that way actually lately. Just frees up the day so I don't spend all day playing one game, much as I like it. not taking him out. Oh, he doesn't have that weakness. I see. So I just have to kill him once he shows up after blowing his armor off. I've gotten used to using that extra thing for movement. Well, it wasn't too bad once you get the fucking weaknesses down. They're really not that bad right now. I don't know why it's not so bad. It was harder earlier. What the hell broke? Up there. Looks like a key. But how do I get up there is the question. Well, hello, weapon mod. What else we got? Oh, we got this weapon to unlock the shield, which we haven't tried yet, so. And that's about an hour and a half. Now let's keep going for just a second and see what the next area looks like. Mastery, so that's a cheat code, which I would like to see what they do, just to see what they do. Looks like that's the area it came from, so I don't gotta go back down there. I thought I might have to go back down there. I did not. Hello, whatever you are. And I got another mod box. I'm already... Alright, Logon Burst could be a decent one for that, actually. Especially considering I only ever pull the rocket out to kill big things. Yeah.
This is Dr. Elena Richardson, log entry 002. Subject analysis of Doomslayer, January.
Oh, cool, it actually comes from there.
There is no chance that the subject is a demon. We have blood samples pulled from the Mars base event that show his blood type is AB positive. Huh. He is male with a genome that makes him very much a member of the human race. But the enhanced strength, speed, and athleticism would indicate otherwise. But we can see from the blood samples that there are foreign bodies present of unknown origin.
Unknown.
Thank you.
I see something back there, I just don't know how to get it. Yet. Oh shit! Whoops! Nope, owie. Whoops, I fucked up there. Well, at least it reset me. Oh man, did it put me all the way back here? I mean, it wasn't like this was hard, but... me. Did it again. Oh, I didn't recharge my shit. Okay, cool. Sense. Oh fuck! God damn it!
This is Dr. Elena Richardson. Entry 005, subject analysis of Doomslayer, February 2nd, 2163. Maybe he is a god.
Oh, yep, we're about out of time, boys. Well, that wasn't the cleanest thing I've ever done, but I got it done.
No one is born a sinner. You have to work hard to achieve success.
Fuck, could I just go? Yeah, about to run out of headset battery, so as soon as we get to where we're going next. Oh, there you are. Probably call it good. It was a nice short birthday stream for this, at least. At least until my bros get on and we can actually do stuff. I don't think that's breakable, nor do I know where I'm supposed to go. Hey, cool. I can jump on here. It's about as high as I go, though. So where am I going now? Oh, fuck, am I supposed to get over there? That is so... Fuck! Holy shit. Oh, man, my headset's about to shut down. Alright, we got that.
Evolution is our destination. When they arrive,
is it down there? Yeah, it's down there. I was wondering. Yes, I can hear my headset. I hear you. Are there two of them? I have no idea what happened there. Let's see. We might try to beat this, or we might start this one off another day. This one's definitely about tighter encounters, but because of that, they're not as difficult. You have the tools to deal with them already. I should put the right gun out. I have no idea what just happened there. That wasn't as hard as I was thinking it might be. Regular mancubus. Fucked up there. That was my bad. Let's see where the checkpoint's at. Because if it's before that little fight, then it's fine as well. But if it's right here, this is a good spot to checkpoint. I just kind of call it good. Plus my headphones start to... Yep, there it went. There went the thing. Alright, so that is the checkpoint part. So we'll call it good here. And we'll catch you guys next time on the stream. Thanks for watching with us. We appreciate you, and have a great one.